Where'd you lose it, bug? Yep, you lost your ball. Nice going, donkey.
So yeah, you know, a lot of people, including family members, when they see my body, they think that I'm anorexic or too skinny.
Luna, come here. You're not gonna wander over there.
And the truth is like, all the people who try to tell me that I'm too skinny don't even have half the strength as me. So, as crazy as that sounds, the thinner I get and the leaner I get, the stronger I get, because I'm just losing excessive physicality that I don't need. I don't need a bunch of big bulky muscles and a bunch of fucking whatever the fuck. So, you know, it's very common for vegetarians and vegans to slim down very, very quick. I mean, when I stopped eating meat, within 1 year I had lost 75 pounds. I used to weigh 275 pounds at my heaviest, and now I'm pretty thin. I weigh anywhere between 160 and 180, sometimes a little over 180. And it depends on what time of year it is. I do tend to eat more during winter, and I do tend to eat more of the sun during the hotter months. So I do find that when it is sunny out and when I do get my proper amounts of sun, it naturally satiates my hunger and I don't have to eat as much because I'm eating through my skin. And that's why cleaning your skin is essential. I hope that the fucking sun isn't just totally blinding you guys. I really need to get better at that. My camera skills, but. Again, I mean, I've done so many experiments with sunlight, and if I clean my skin properly, and if I get out in the sun, even if it's for like 15 minutes, if it's direct sun, I naturally can go throughout the whole day without even thinking about eating. So, eating is an addiction that the system has given us. It's given us an addiction. It's tapped into our emotional body and hacked into it. And they've given us a handful of foods out here that if you eat, will turn you into a zombie. So they've made us addicted to our own demise. So that's what this system's about. It's about unplugging from the bullshit, all the unnatural garbage that the system wants to force feed down your fucking throat and into your mind. It's called spiritual pollution. They want to, the upper echelons here, these secret societies, they want to manipulate your genetics, fuck up your hormones, and make you die before you're 100. It's called a soft kill system with all the fluoride and all the fucking, I mean, Jesus Christ, the average person who bathes in a shower every day, it's like a gas chamber on the spiritual level. You're putting poisonous water on your antennas, on your hair, and you're washing your crown chakra with propylene glycol and different compounds in your shampoo, such as EDTA, ethylene diamine, tetracetic acid, etc. So they've made it appear very cute on the outside, and due to that, most people can't see the insidiousness behind the cute image. So, not to mention, these foods will literally take the masculinity away from you if you eat too many of them. That's one of the greatest things that they're doing. They're trying to fuck up your hormones, people. They're trying to make men have hormone systems that are similar to women, and they're trying to do the same to women, vice versa. So they're trying to make the man into the woman and the woman into the man. And the only way you're going to know this is if you study their literature, which is all public and declassified. But due to the fact that most people want to go to the titty bar on the weekend and watch their sports, most people won't read the white papers, most people won't tap into the truth, and most people won't spend time looking through all the declassified documents about the chemtrails. I mean, all this weather right here that you're seeing right now is 100% fake. Fake, fake, fake. They are cooling the atmosphere because the beast, which is about to unload its fucking hell on this earth, likes it cooler. In order for Kundalini to move freely, it loves hot environments. And that's why they're blocking us from the sun, people. Come on. We get 25 to 30% less sunlight than we did 30 years ago. It's called global dimming. Look it up. If you've watched my channel before, if you like my videos, you've heard me talk about this stuff before. So, again, chances are most of the men out there don't even care about the environment. They don't care about the atmosphere. They just want to, you know, spend all their money on clothes and fit in with the glamour life and go to the titty bar on the weekend and just do what everyone else is doing. They want you to obsess with your sports. Sport, the word sport comes from the word disport, which means to distract. They're distracting you with your sports and you fucking love it. So. It's gonna end this video. Again, the appearance of your body does not equate to the strength that you harbor within. Willpower comes from the mind and your emotional body. It does not come from your physical body. It reacts to your physical body, which reacts to your mind. Or excuse me, your physical body reacts to your mind. And the mind is where the willpower is generated, so.
Peace be with you.